more than a job. It's a way of life. He said, it's great to be back together again. Words can't express how much I love you. And he also said, no one person is better than another. In this video from early this morning where they started taking down some of the receipts from protesting customers because now they have to get the store shelves back on and they have to get back to business, which could take a little while.
It's truly remarkable, though, what this company, what these employees have done to save their CEO. You can't think of any other company that might do the same thing for their boss. Typically, that's not what you would expect.
Loyalty is the word for this story. Of course, we're going to be covering this throughout the day. We do want to get a quick check of the weather.